Hi, this is Chris Dionish with Flash2Pass, the garage door opener made just for motorcycles. What it is a garage door opener that's activated with your headlight high beam switch. Toggle the high beams twice, sends out a radio signal to open or close the garage door or a gate. The way it works is there's a transmitter, which is this part right here, goes in the bike. It taps into the high beam hot and ground wires with these posi-tap connectors. Quick and simple, it's non-polarized, so you don't even have to know your positive from your negative wires. In the garage where you've got the push button, take the push button off the wall, take the two wires off of that, attach it to the back of the Flash2Pass receiver. It's now your push button and radio receiver all in one. Again, it's non-polarized, so you don't have to know positive from negative. When you push this button, it opens the door from the inside or the outside. When you toggle your high beams twice, opens or closes the garage door or gate. It's as simple as that. For more information, visit our website, www.f2ptechnologies.com.